Hello friends, if you are using a hexo block and there is not an option to show or display Google Ads onto that block, then how would you display Google Ads on them? So this is a video about that. See, currently I am using this clean block theme, and this block has these features and it doesn't cover Google AdSense. So most of the blocks cover, but there are quite a few blocks which do not cover Google AdSense as a feature. So how do you add it manually? I'm going to show you now. So let's go to our blog, the blog files, which is here, Heroku blog. Okay, so this is my blog, and let's show you on browser, DevZone original. See, here it is, and as you can see, there is no Google Ads present. Okay, so I'm going to add it manually. So here it is, the files. So you need to go to themes, then whatever the folder it is, whatever the theme you are using. I'm using clean block, so under themes, clean block, and then go to layout. Here you will find a layout file. Open it, and this layout file has a structure of how your blog would look when rendered as an HTML page. So as you can see, this is an HTML tag, then a head tag is included here, and then it is a body tag, and then HTML is closed here. Okay, so if you need something to add in head tag, you need to add it under partial then head, as shown here. In your file layout file, it is possible that head is declared here itself, but if it is not declared here, it will be linked like this. So go to partial then head. So this is your head, as you can see. Okay, now if you need to add something here, see, you can add by using by just writing here a script tag. It will render so for example, let me explain you with an example. If you need to add Google AdSense, go to your Google AdSense account and then sign in. Yeah, now here you can add your website. Click on add site, just type your website name.com. Suppose devzoneoriginal.com, and hit next. So when you'll hit next, it will give you a code, a script tag, which you have to write on into your head tag. So here this file is your head, as you can see. And you can add your script tag like this. This greater than sign, then mod, minus, partial, then your file name, and then close that tag. So here I have copied script tag, which I have received from Google AdSense, to this file. and link that file here. So let's see Google Auto Ads here. I have kept this file into this directory only. So I have made a file named googleautoad.ejs and copied the script tag I received from Google here. Okay. And linked it here into my head. And then okay, then my website will be get listed into this AdSense account, as you can see here, getting ready. It says it will take up to 2 weeks to notify. And so this is a new option by Google AdSense, in which Google AdSense will identify and find out where it should put Google Ads in order to give you maximum earnings. So earlier you need to put Google Ads manually here and there into your ad. Now Google will analyze your page and structure and will put ads by themselves. And there is an manual option also where you can create an ad, like by ad unit you just choose these ads in article ad and then save and get code. Then the code you will receive, you will have to keep it in a post. So likewise, you can keep it link it into your blog. So I have done one, I have created one ad unit. As you can see here, this is an ad unit and this is a code which I received, just copy snippet, I'm done. And then I have pasted that code here. As I have told you, in layout folder there is a layout file which describes the structure of your blog. So in each page I have kept Google in article ad here. So I have linked Google Ads and in article ad here. So let's go to Google Ads. I have created a folder called Google Ads here and then in article ad.ejs file here and pasted that script I received from Google here and then link this file there into this layout file. By doing this, it will automatically display an ad after the whole content, after body, it will display an ad here before footer. So you are all done here and you have edited your theme and now just wait for Google to evaluate your blog and give it some time. It asks around 2 weeks to get ready to show ads onto your blog. So wait for that and you are done. Thank you.